My name is Nitin Manchanda, and I'm talking about one of my favorite tools in SEMrush toolkit, which is Keyword Gap. You can find it under SEO section where we have competitive research tools. So this is how it works. You need to put in your target domain, which is trivago.com in my case, and then you can add up to four competitors. I'm just adding one for this demo, but you can add up to four competitors. And then you can select your target market. In my case, it's the US, but you can pick one of these target markets. And then you can also select the keyword type that you're interested in. In my case, it's organic keywords. So, and then you click on compare and the magic begins. So this is how the outcome looks. You see a couple of bubbles here, which are talking about the number of keywords for which Trivago is ranking, as well as Expedia.com. So in this case, we see Trivago is ranking for 2.2 million keywords, but 1.9 million of these keywords are shared between Trivago and Expedia. And for me, the most interesting reports are Veeek and Untapped. This is the reports I use for finding new opportunities and the opportunities and the areas where I need to work on. So in this case, if we talk about Veeek, these are all the keywords for which both the domains are ranking, but Trivago is weaker in terms of rankings comparison to Expedia. So for example, let's look at this keyword, which is cheap hotels near me. For this, Expedia is ranking at number 5 and Trivago is ranking at number 21 with this URL that you see on the screen, which is trivago.com. And this keyword alone has 450,000 searches in a month in the US market. So great opportunity. And then if you click on Untapped, these are all the keywords for which Trivago is not ranking in top 100 at the moment, but Expedia is ranking. So complete new opportunities for you. So let's see how this data looks. And this can basically help you understand what are the keywords, what are the topics you might need to add content on the website and you can rank for. So there are a lot of irrelevant keywords as well. You can ignore them or maybe use filters, which are here to just exclude them from the report. But for example, hotels near me, this is very relevant keyword, which has 2.7 million searches in a month. And Expedia is ranking at number 4 with this keyword, with this title, which is hotels near me. But Trivago is not ranking at the moment for this keyword. So definitely a good opportunity for them to think about how exactly they can nail this topic and write some content, create a nice landing page and get some users on this topic as well. Well, that's it from my side today. Thank you so much. I hope it helps.